spoke to the family. She is live from the scene of the crash with more. Tabi.
Good evening. I am right in front of the pond where the crash happened, and all day there's been a steady stream of family and friends trying to figure out what happened. You can still see evidence of that crash. The cameraman's going to pan down to the ground, and you can see tire marks. You can also see where the car basically jumped the curb right before careening right into that 15-foot deep pond.